Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'll show you guys a step-by-step process on how you can add conversion tracking for Microsoft Ads of your Shopify store. So if you're running a Shopify store and you want to set up conversion tracking for Microsoft Ads, which is an alternative platform of Google Ads, then this video is for you because I'm going to give you a step-by-step process on how you can implement conversion tracking via Microsoft Ads to your Shopify store. So if you want to learn, make sure to subscribe to the channel. In this channel, I have created a ton of free tutorials related to Shopify, related to improving UI of the Shopify, WordPress, and a lot of web designing and development tutorials. Subscribing is free, so make sure to subscribe. So guys, that is my development store. And in order to add in conversion tracking for Microsoft Ads, I am going to navigate to this article. I'm going to add that link in the description as well, where you will find all of the instructions. And this is a video tutorial on how you can do that, right? So this is the Microsoft Ads. And all you need to do is go to conversion and then click on UET tags. Once you click on UET tags, click on this create button and then click on create UET tag. Here, I'm going to name my UET tag. So I'm just going to name it Shopify Conversion Tracking. You can name it whatever you want. Add in the description here if you want. Enable Microsoft Clarity. So if you don't know about Clarity, Clarity is an alternative of Google Analytics, which will give you all of the behavior of the user behavior analytics and all the data related to the behavior of the user on your website. So if you want to set that up, simply click on this enable Microsoft Clarity. Currently, I'm not going to check it because I don't have the Clarity set up for this website. And I'm going to click on save and next. Okay, we will click on install tag ourselves and click on next. And now here we have our script, which we will need to add. And for now, I'm going to click on next. Then click on done. Here we have this tag ID, which we will be using in the instruction. So these are the instructions which we will follow. So we already did create the UET tag, which is Universal Event Tracking Tag. And now we will go to customer events in our Shopify backend. So let's go to Shopify store, click on settings. And from here, click on customer events. We will need to create a new pixel. So we will click on add custom pixel. Perfect. And we will name it Microsoft conversion tracking. Again, you can name it whatever you want. Click on add pixel. And here, make sure you have a permission of marketing analytics as per this article here. If I scroll down, you can see that we have these permission which we need to add in order to implement this. Perfect. Once done, scroll down. We have this code here, which we will simply copy. So just copy all of the code which is present in this article. Again, I am gonna add this in the description and then paste the code here. Before pasting this code, if you guys are new to this channel, I have created a lot of free tutorials related to Shopify, and I want to show you guys what other tutorials you can get. So this is our channel, WebSense Pro, and if you click on playlist, here we have a lot of different tutorials. So if you want Shopify sliders, and if you want to have fix the Shopify selected variant image issue, you want to add Shopify transparent header. And on top of that, I have created a lot of different Shopify sections, which you can use completely for free. So if you want to add animated team page, you want to add WhatsApp order button, simple testimonial section, how many number of people viewing your product page, all of these sections are completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel, click on this playlist and view all of the videos. Also, if you are new to Shopify and you haven't yet set up your store, there's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So make sure to click on that link and sign up for your store right now for just $1 a month. Okay, guys, let's get back to the tutorial, I'm going to paste the code which was present in this help article. So I'm going to copy this code again. And paste the code here. Now all we need to do in this code is replace our tag ID here. Notice this code snippet. We will need to replace this with our tag, right? So let's go back to our Microsoft Ads setup. And this is the tag ID. This is the tag which we created. I'm going to copy it here and then paste it. Perfect. After pasting this, hit save. Okay, after saving this custom event, click on this connect button here. Click on connect button again. And after connecting here, you will have the option to test if this pixel connected is working or not. So I'm going to click on test. And here you can see that whenever you visit any page, you get this event, which is submitted to this pixel ID, which we have created in Microsoft Ads. Now, if I go to any of the product page, still showing this page view, let's click on any of the product page. And here you can see now that we have this product underscore viewed event received in this conversion pixel, which we have set up in our Shopify store. Now if I click on add to cart and let's drag and drop it here, go to the cart page and you can see that we have this added to cart event received in this pixel ID, which we have set up, right? If I go to checkout, it should be showing up in the checkout as well. There you go. You can see that checkout started. And similarly, if we complete the purchase, it is going to submit all of that information to this pixel ID, which we have created for Microsoft conversion tracking, right? So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys like it. Let me know in the comments below if you are having any trouble implementing that. We recently implemented that for one of our clients, which was testing Microsoft Ads as compared to the Google Ads. I'll also let you know about the results which we received after running that campaign. And that's it. Until next video, have a great day.